I've been writing about my life since I was about 10. I wrote about my problems over and over again. I picked them emotions up and threw them away. Now I realize they will turn to music someday. So you know, you are not alone. Happiness ain't permanent, it always comes and goes. But you gotta look ahead and keep a certain path. Cause when things went wrong, I couldn't help but laugh. I was sitting alone in my room crying and thinking, everyone seems happy, why did my life corrupt? It felt like I was in a dream, so I began blinking. It's like seeing my parents grabbing my guts are rough. It's like I kept the feeling, didn't never ever told it. So it's like the only person you can trust is you. I was in the dark past looking for a little girl. Miserable as a kid, I didn't know what to do. So high school began, my stress was getting to me. I guess keeping cool kinda got the best of me. Seeing straight as even made the matter worse. It's like the feeling in my heart, me, my emotions dispersed. I knew I had to get things straight and make my mama proud. So I went the opposite direction of the background. Got my head straight in for the heart, cause that seeing her smile made me feel like there was never no stress. Love you, mama, I couldn't have made it without you. Pops was going for a while, affecting my thoughts. God saying, Justin, I really love you too. Pops, you know I love you, but you had me lost. Protect it. I'm doing the best I can. 18 years old, got a big future ahead of me. Education's important, remember that. Seeing life fly by as I reach my manhood, I know my brothers didn't like how things were heading. So I told them how it is, just so they understood. I always sat on the stairs, but tears shedding. Things happen for a reason, nothing you can do but sit back and let God choose what happened to you. I want to make sure my brothers experience life, joy, and life. I wish it'd be for every single girl and boy. Life, it's a crazy thing, but as trauma occurs, the earth still slowly spins. If the earth could stop for every time a bad thing happened to you, I guarantee the earth will not be able to move. It's like time will freeze, your heart will forever ache. It's crazy how much drama one heart can take. But as things happen, you begin to slowly learn. And I hope that sometime the drama never returns. So I, David Melendez, recommend you slowly move on. Cause nobody can walk a path with my shoes on. Don't hesitate to smile when you're feeling down. Cause happiness begins when you decide to leave that frown. Yeah. That's all I got for now, so hit me up. Let me know what y'all think about it. Gonna have another song coming soon. So, hit me up, Deuces.